Body of Private First Class Brian Raver was laid to rest Saturday afternoon, September 11th, at Silver Hill Cemetery in Searcy County, exactly 2 weeks after he was killed in a Taliban attack while leading a convoy in Afghanistan. Raver was buried with military honors, including a military honors team, and tightly folded American flags were presented to his father and daughter. For your Hometown TV News Update, I'm Ian Reynolds.